their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
Are you surprised? They tried to dance with a witcher.
Lady Swift, where'd he come from anyway?
Well, how should I know? You so curious? Ask him yourself.
This be the witchman, a freak of nature. Pfft, more interesting things from my nose. It won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse. Ouch.
Hold on. Best give Crow Perch a wide berth.
This be the witchman, a freak of nature.
Assist you.
Need some armor. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
What do you seek here, vagrant?
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Got news of your wife.
Plowing hell, why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned with her?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the condition she lives under!
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
You still think me rotten to the core? A base bastard, don't you? You believe I alone am at fault for what happened here?
Actually, that's exactly what I think.
The world might seem black and white to you witches, but for us common folk, it's shades of grey. As is my family's story.
Sorry, but your life story? Just not interested. This isn't a social call. I'm here on business.
Will you at least tell me how Anna wound up in that blasted bog?
She made a pact with the Crones and, well, I think she might have lost her mind.
A pact? What the bloody hell?
She was with child, a child she didn't want to bear. Went to the Crones for help. They promised to rid her of the problem in exchange for a year of her service. And they kept their word in their own twisted way.
What do you mean?
Anna must have thought the child inside her would somehow disappear. Instead, the Crones sapped her of strength. Ultimately forced her body to miscarry. I think that's when she started to lose her mind. Then they placed magic tethers on her, tethers that cause great pain when tested. A guarantee she'll pay off her debt.
A pact with witches? Bloody nightmare, sounds like some jest. We must get her out. We can't leave her there.
Venturing into the swamp, even with armed men, is just a bad idea. It's a dangerous place inherently, and I think those Crones are a greater threat than anyone realizes.
I'll not sit on my ass waiting for them to return her. Would you wait? Count on their mercy if they had your daughter?
Probably not, but I'm a witcher.
And I'm a husband and a father who's fucked up his life and the lives of his loved ones. I'll gather my men. Go there and retrieve Anna.
We had a deal. I've done my part. Your turn to do yours.
A word once given. Now what did I last?
Basilisk. It had just attacked you.
Ah, right. Gargantuan. One solid brute. It landed right in front of us. I thought we'd breathed our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
Let's show this bastard what we're worth!
Thank you.
like that.